godine u Velikoj Britaniji.
Ovo je računalo. Evo što može raditi. I ovo. Cijeli niz drugih stvari. To je Raspberry Pi. Košta $25. Izumio ga je profesor s Cambridgea nakon što je shvatio da njegovi studenti odlučuju studirati informatiku s vrlo slabim vještinama programiranja. Ali prvotna se ideja proširila i izvan Britanije.
Raspberry Pi is powerful enough. It makes a great first computer for people in the developing world. If you just joined the middle classes, if you just bought your first television, this is a very inexpensive way of turning that TV into a general purpose computer.
Tvornica u Walesu jedva uspjeva proizvesti dovoljan broj. Izumitelji su se nadali da će u prvoj godini prodati nekoliko tisuća primjeraka. Ta je brojka prošli mjesec prebacila milijun. Učenici osnovne škole u Londonu koriste ih na nastavi, ali i u izvanškolskim aktivnostima.
Organizers of the Code Club say the beauty of the Raspberry Pi is that it can be hooked up to any television screen or monitor, works with any mouse, and those are things that are frequently thrown away by households or businesses.
Djeca kažu da im je zanimljivije programirati igrice od igranja.
It's really fun because we get to make our own scripts. Sometimes we can make our own one like I did on the train and in my house, and sometimes we just copy it from here to make something like
A lot of parents today really worried about their children just playing games on computers, sitting there watching videos, browsing the web, using clip art. And we're really trying to encourage them to create and not just consume computer experiences.
Vilenjaci, ribe i mačke koje skakuću možda jesu igre za djecu, ali očito je Raspberry Pi postavio temelj za nove naraštaje programera koji dolaze. Velike su šanse da oni neće biti zadovoljni samo igranjem igrica.